I'm Brian Cobb, the Chief Innovation Officer for the Cincinnati Northern Kentucky International Airport. The challenges that we were trying to solve with AWS Panorama and our partner TaskWatch were to really understand the complexities around the airport in real time and ultimately get to a predictive state with the high-powered machine learning and the analytics that come along with this solution. Our most critical milestone is to understand the complexity that we came from and where we are today. We're originally a hub airport, and a hub means 80% of our traffic, roughly 4 million consumers, were coming through really from one aircraft to another. They were connecting. In an O&D market, origin destination, which is what CVG is now, under that circumstance, we actually have more than double that consumer amount, over 9 million customers that are actually coming through the front door. So what does that imply? All of those vehicles that are actually dropping customers off that just didn't exist previously. So with our camera analytics and the AWS Panorama product, we're actually able to take snapshots of vehicles to determine what's actually occurring in real time and send that to our public safety agents so that they can actually approach a vehicle and let that consumer know it's time to move. In the past, it was a perception issue, perception difference in time. Now it's a circumstance where we can actually show a timestamp of your actual vehicle to let you know you've exceeded the maximum time that you can be permitted on the curb front. We actually need you to move along. In an airport like ours, really the individuals that are touching and handling that aircraft are not necessarily the airline employee. It's a contract service. So in that ombudsman environment like we're operating, we find ourselves really in between a contractor and an airline tenant. And under those circumstances, what information that can we be providing to both parties that we're actually influencing the outcome of an effective aircraft turn? And really what that boils down to is the camera system looking at the aircraft in real time and evaluating, are services occurring as they're scripted? And if they're not, what is the implication to that aircraft either running on time or running late? And if it's running late, how can we actually prevent that from occurring before it actually unravels in front of us and hurts the overall integrity of the operation? So really, again, we're pursuing what is it that we can be doing and looking in advance to prevent challenges from ever occurring and ultimately allow that aircraft to depart on time, just as you would expect.